the WWE, they used to make a series of cuts around late November and around mid-May. I was told that I would be getting my release in Christmas cuts because it just wasn't working. And there was no argument there, it wasn't. They gave it to me on a silver platter. John Cena, Ruthless Aggression, and I failed. I messed it up. It was on my last European tour, and I think I was in mixed tag matches. This is how well it did not go. Like, I was just there to maybe have one last time in the ring, but I was on the way out. We traveled as a community, so we're all on the same bus. So I heard a bunch of guys sitting in the back of the bus, like Rikishi and Rey Mysterio kind of leading the charge, and they were all freestyling. Just to pass the time, it was a long bus ride. And I remember just being like, let's go try this. Just dove right in, and it was like it resonated with me.